Innovation only happens when you have a team who understands the pulse of the market. Now, many people claim to have that ability, but few are able to take the required actions. Chad is the exception.
Chad Automation was founded in 1973 as a general automation provider. In the 1980s, we were one of the first integrators for small assembly robots. Chad strived to provide solutions for difficult automation challenges. Now, as part of Jabil, we have the breadth of resources to reach out worldwide and provide solutions for those same kinds of challenges, but on a larger scale.
Those guys are fantastic motion control, custom automation specialists. They do their own wafer handling products, and they really have a 30-year pedigree in providing OEM solutions in the semiconductor market.
As technology evolves, parts become smaller, tolerances become tighter, and the ability to assemble these parts becomes harder. Jabil provides the capability to conceive, design, build, and manufacture and support custom automation solutions that gets our customers' product to market quicker.
Everything about Jabil Chad Automation is driven by the customers. From the first engagement meeting with the customers, when all the ideas are possible, all the way to the design and development of the solutions and putting it to work at the end.
The unique manufacturing advantage we offer our customers is our ability to not just manufacture their product, but also to provide product improvements, such as reduced cost and reducing lead time.
We start working with the customer right at the beginning, talking to them about their solutions, how it works with the automated equipment that we're building, and also what that's going to do down the line. So instead of doing this machine automation a year after, parts are being designed to work with the automation equipment at the beginning of the new product introduction.
Jabil Anaheim differentiates itself in wafer handling by being a machine builder, not just an assembler. We have a unique set of capabilities that allows us full control of the product, from motion control to manufacturing and assembly.
Jabil has a very sophisticated infrastructure, which allows us to scale up manufacturing and get products out to the market quickly.
Processes like screw fastening or soldering or circuit board assembly.
We're also very active in the semiconductor segment. Our tools are second to none.
The customers were really excited about hearing that we had motion control and wafer handling capability in Chad. Oh, if you have that, then you can come and do wafer handling in our tool as well as put it together.
Jabil Chad Automation has the most gifted system engineers in the field. Mechanical engineers, control engineers, electrical engineers, software developers, application developers, they're all extremely experienced in the custom design applications.
We have all of the engineering and manufacturing capabilities under one roof. This eliminates compatibility problems you can have when working with multiple vendors on one project.
With challenging and demanding requirements from micron level tolerances to complicated material and parts handling, we have a tool set of capabilities in Jabil Chad Automation, in general and precision automation.
Our core competency is in automating processes that require precision alignment, assembly, or inspections.
With our automation equipment, we end up building the product that can enable the customer to do the high precision assemblies and therefore reduce cost, reduce cycle time, and improve the yields.
Jabil Anaheim offers our customers a unique value proposition. Custom NPI development here in Anaheim, and once developed and proven, we can transfer that and ramp for volume production in Asia. When we combine that with Jabil's global supply chain capabilities, we're able to offer our customers unique and unsurpassed end-to-end manufacturing solutions. Jabil Anaheim truly augments Jabil's capability to engage customers as Jabil 2.0. Ultimately, Jabil Anaheim enables Jabil to say yes to more of our customers' requests.
Customers come to Jabil Chat to make impossible happen, and I can say we were able to do that again and again.